Took a little longer. Right here I am. I had a shiny new toy and I was setting it up. Things are fun. Anyways, let's go into this. Next campaign. Show me your money!
Executor, we have a problem. Our warp matrix was damaged during transit. Because of the extensive damage, we will be unable to warp in stargates to this location. Thank you.
I think I'm going to stick with gateway units. Because I really don't want to use Reavers. I don't like Reavers. Do you need Templar Archives? So what's the objectives again? Bring Kerrigan to the Urarge Crystal. Yeah, I'll just go Mash Dragoon. One. Oh, hell, we'll do it. Do my whole diverse thing. Food for thought. Next rounds, let's make the zealots. Into battle! One. Pathing is not necessarily a strong point. Wait a minute, hold on.
What is it now? The crystal's here, boys. Send in a probe to gather it up, and our work here is done.
You have done well, Kerrigan. There's more to you than it seems. Perhaps I have misjudged you.
Given our history, I can't say I blame you. Let's just get the job done.
Victory! Battle of Braxis. Protoss fleet high orbit over the planet Braxis.
Executor, our sensors have just identified a large group of Terran vessels. However, their configuration profile is unlike any Terran group yet encountered. We are receiving a transmission from the fleet's command ship, identifying itself as the Alexander.
Propos, Commander. I am Admiral Alexei Stukov of the United Earth Directorate. We are here to take control of the Terran Dominion and all of its outlying colonies. You are in direct violation of Terran space and have openly attacked Terran troops. Lower your shields and power down your weapon systems. The UED will be taking custody of your ships and whatever spoils you have garnered from this planet.
United Earth Directorate. Raynar spoke of the distant Terran homeworld called Earth. These humans have come a long way to make war on us.
Have faith, Zeratul. You almost sound as if you fear these humans. What are they to such as we? Was it not we who defeated the dreaded Overmind?
Yes, Artanis, we did vanquish the Overmind. But we did so with the help of humans. Do not be so quick to underestimate them.
Of course. Executor, I shall test the mettle of these humans. By scouting ahead of your ships and finding a way through this blockade. Entaro Tassadar!
Alright.
I am ready. Yes, Executor. State your will.
Power overwhelming.
Executor, with the power generator destroyed, the missile turrets on this platform are no longer operational. However, we will need reinforcements to finish the job.
Reinforcements are en route now, young Templar.
Transmit. Mitona. Zerash Gwena.
consider it done.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Direct my wrath.
Your warriors have engaged.
State
the enemy.
Your will.
Commencing. Not time.
Direct my wrath. Indeed.
Yes. Have engaged the enemy. Yes. Nera Sculio. She hunts.
Transmit commencing.
Awaiting instructions. I'm waiting.
My wrath.
All right.
Thank you.
Actually, let me use some else. There we go. Wait. Oh. I don't need those stinking reinforcements.
Engaged the enemy.
Victory! With invincible units, I should probably just, like, go directly to victory.
Executor, the Urash is secured, and the UED has given up the chase. We are currently holding perimeter orbit over the planet Char. Zeratul, have you locked onto the location of the Kallus?
Yes. I remember sensing its power the last time I was on this world. However, our sensors indicate a massive fluctuating energy signature at its location. I am, however, unable to identify the signature's source.
That should be obvious, gentlemen. The source is the Overmind itself. When the Cerebrates merged together, they must have locked onto the Kallus energies and nested near it. It's probable that there'll be a number of broods protecting that area. It's risky, but if we can strike hard and fast, we might be able to fight our way through their defenses and escape with the crystal.
Comrades, I may have an alternative. Seeing as how the Overmind is still in its infant stages, I wonder if we might be able to disrupt its control over those broods. If we can do enough superficial damage to the creature, it might pacify the Zerg nearest to it, allowing us some time to retrieve the Kallus.
A bold plan, young Artanis. Your courage rivals that of mighty Tassadar himself.
You give me too much credit, noble Zeratul. I am not worthy enough to even speak his name.
Touching. Look, boys, either of these plans will work, but let's not waste any time. I'll be able to exert limited control over a few of the Zerg here and provide you with some backup. But the longer we stay, the more we risk losing both the crystals again.
Agreed. Executor, deploy your forces. May Adun be with you.
All right. I need to refresh Bitterage, so I'll be right back. Probably just a minute. Be right back. All right. We have one objective in this mission. This is to get the crystal. So, sending a probe and a drone to get it. Without building or doing anything, and just have made them invincible. Let's see what happens. Focus on the objectives. Insurgent. Executor Citadel at New Antioch, Shakurs. All right, all I need to do is kill the traitor Aldaris.
Be advised, Executor. Our forces are divided. Aldaris has taken control of our Templar warriors and arbiters. It is possible that he may even send Archons against us.
Fear not, comrades, for we have Archons of our own. Should the dire need arise, all dark Templar may merge.
All right. There are three Aldarises. Grow. Okay, well, learn something new. New strategy.
The memory of ire by joining with you. Your fate was sealed. killed the moment your matriarch allied herself with the Queen of Blades. Those of us still loyal to Aya will never be slaves to Kerrigan and her broods.
Alderis, be reasonable. Kerrigan has changed. She no longer seeks to enslave anyone. Do not force us to destroy you.
You can no longer afford to be so naive, Artanis. While you were securing the crystals, I discovered that your matriarch has been harboring a dark secret. She has been manipulated by...
I have no time for this. Cleaned up your mess, Frautas. Don't be so squeamish.
Wretched creature. This was a Frautas matter. You had no right to interfere. Be gone from this world. You are no longer welcome among us.
Fine. I've done what I came here to do. I've ensured the destruction of the renegade Cerberus, and I used you to do it. Have fun, mighty Frautas. We'll be seeing each other again.
Well, countdown main Protoss base, Planet of Shikorus.
This entire chain of events has been masterminded by Kerrigan, and we played right into her hands.
Yes, we did, Artanis. Yet our course is set, nonetheless. Using the temple of energies against the Renegade Zerg may accomplish Kerrigan's aims, but it is still our only chance of survival.
And survive we will, my warriors. For too long have we labored in futile defense, as our enemies push us further and further away from victory. The time has come to let loose the full fury of our powers. Never again shall Shakuris be despoiled by the foul touch of alien species. These Zerg shall be the first to fall before us.
Matriarch, I have served you for many millennia. I have always valued your wisdom and strength. Yet, lately, in your mind, I have sensed something that clouds your true spirit. Though Kerrigan has gone, I wonder if her treachery still remains.
Be at ease, Zeratul. I am still the same Rashagon you have always known. These recent events have weighed heavily upon me, and I am weary. But fear not. My warrior spirit will shine before you and light your path to victory.
Indeed.
The time for action is upon us. The crystals must be taken to the temple while the Zerg still muster their forces. I shall carry the Urash myself, while Zeratul handles the Kallus.
Executor, you shall provide escort for Artanis and Zeratul as they make their way to the temple. God's willing, we will channel the energies of the Zelnaga and scour this world clean of the Zerg. Go now, my children, and know that the survival of our entire race depends upon your actions.
All right. Things are starting to get weird.
When you bring the crystals to the temple, the Zerg will surely send all their legions to destroy you. You must be prepared to protect the temple itself from the swarm.
secured.
The galaxy is secured.
Executor, Zeratul and I will begin to channel the temple's energies. You must prevent the Zerg from destroying the temple while we work. Adun be with you, Executor.
We are under attack. I long for combat. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Ta-da. Yay, the Protoss won. And we have the Terran campaign after this. I'm going to quickly pee while we take an intermission, and then we'll see if there's some sort of cinematic for this. Be right back. All right. Right back to it. Let's go into Terrence. Oh, forgot something. Iron Fist. Since the conflict began in the Caprulu sector, the ruling council of the United Defense Directorate has closely monitored the wayward Terran colonies, having witnessed the steady advancement of the Zerg faction and the maneuvering of the Protoss of the colonies. The ruling council has finally agreed to take control over the war-torn sector. I had topped off my beverage, but I forgot to bring it back after. Bear back. Leave you there. All right. Learning that the new Zerg overmind has manifested itself upon the planet Char, the UED has sent the greatest admiral, Gerald de Gaulle, to capture the creature. As captain of the UED fleet, under de Gaulle, your objective will be to storm the Terran Dominion and depose its dictator, Emperor Menx the First. First strike.
Additional cryostim supplements. Admiral de Gaulle has issued a proclamation to the entire fleet via transmit. I'll patch it through to you now.
Attention, defenders of the United Earth Directorate. This is Admiral de Gaulle. You were all briefed before we left Earth, so you know that we have come here to conquer this sector in the name of humanity. Should any of you have second thoughts, performing your assigned duties, be reminded that if we fail in our mission here, not one of us will be going home. We stand or fall together in this forsaken wasteland. Serve the Directorate. Serve humanity. All other priorities are secondary to victory. De Gaulle out.
Transmat completed. Receiving incoming transmission.
Good morning, Captain. I am Vice Admiral Stukov, tactical advisor to Admiral Dugan. I see you've already reviewed this proclamation. I'm sure it doesn't cover anything you weren't already familiar with. Once you get to know the Admiral, I'm sure you'll find that he's actually quite personable. At any rate, Captain, I do have orders for you. As we are about to begin our invasion of the Dominion, access to their primary data net and weapons diagnostics. To this end, you are to assault the outlying planet of Braxis and take control of its capital city of Baralis. You are to deploy your forces within 2 standard hours. The Admiral expects perfect results, Captain. Stukov out.
Destroy the enemy command center. Shouldn't be too hard. Show me the money. Do I have an eBay? I don't have an eBay.
Complete.
Yes, sir.
and care about fire bats. Barracks are there. This is what I need to destroy. Marines are so good.
You want a piece of me, boy? 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 You want a piece of me, boy?
Nah, I'm just gonna do this mess marine. Got all my eBay upgrades. I didn't tell you to patrol. What are you patrolling for?
Give me something to shoot. Go, go, go. Give me something to shoot. Let's move.
You're invincible, you can do it.
Your forces are under attack.
It's okay.
Destination.
Your forces are under attack.
Absolutely.
Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Ta-da! Maybe I should have stimmed, just for fun. Oh, there we go. Galarian Shipyards. UED flagship Alexander.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Captain, Vice Admiral Stukov has informed me of your flawless sortie upon Rasks. I must commend you for beginning our campaign with such a decisive victory. Our attack teams have decrypted the Dominion's data link and have gained access to Ming's most guarded files. However, our work is not yet complete. We have ascertained the location of the Dilarian shipyards. These shipyards, serving as a fueling and repair station for the Dominion, house a number of functional battle cruisers in dry dock. To assure that our domination of these sector remains uncontested, you are to assault the shipyards and liberate as many of these capital ships as possible.
Gentlemen, I recommend that you launch this attack using the utmost caution. Dominion Command can typically reinforce its outlying bases within 16 standard hours. You should expect some sort of reprisal from Emperor Mengs shortly.
The turncoat. I suggest that you pay keen attention to rank when you address the captain and myself, Lieutenant Duran. Is that understood?
Of course. Some credit. He just tipped us off to a preeminent attack.
However useful he may prove to be, Alexei, he will always be a traitor in my eyes. And you know that I cannot abide a traitor.
Only too well, Gerard. Captain, when you are ready, you may commence with the operation. Once you have commandeered the enemy's battle cruisers, be prepared to repel the Dominion reinforcements when they arrive. Escort our pilots to the battle cruisers themselves. They will be able to commandeer the ships and turn them over to our control.
All right, troops, listen up. Each squad will have a medic assigned to it to patch up the wounded, but that doesn't mean you can get careless. Stay frosty and get the job done. Where does it hurt?
Your forces are under attack.
State the nature of your medical emergency.
Hey there. No way.
Did someone page me?
Battle crew.
forces are under attack.
Battle cruiser operation.
Your forces are under attack.
Battle cruiser operational. Battle cruiser operational.
Hey, wait.
Hey there.
Ah, there it is.
Battle cruiser operational.
Silos are secured. We've got four nukes on standby.
Nuclear launch detected. Your forces are under attack.
Conway online.
Your forces are under attack. Forces are under attack.
Call the shot.
Standing by. Jacked up and good to go.
Your forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. Nuclear launch detected. Your forces are under attack.
Call the shot.
Nuclear launch detected. Your forces are under attack.
How y'all doing? I'm going. Hey there. No way.
Your forces are under attack.
Battle cruiser operation.
Your forces are under attack.
Battle cruiser operation.
Yep.
Detective. Your forces are under attack. forces are under attack.
How y'all doing? No way.
Your forces are under attack.
Battle cruiser operational.
Heads up, we got company.
Destination.
We gotta shake this lockdown, pronto. Medic, restore us.
Your forces are under attack.
Finally, I'm here. I'm all over it.
Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
I'm here.
Battle cruiser operational.
I hear that. I'm gone. I'm all over it.
Your forces are under attack.
Got it. Sure thing. Got it. Sure thing.
Your forces are under attack.
How y'all doing? What's up?
Your forces are under attack.
I'm going. How y'all doing? No sweat.
Your forces are under attack.
I'm all over it.
Your forces are under attack.
Battle cruiser operational.
I'm gone.
Cruiser operational.
Captain, we are tracking a large fleet of Dominion ships in your vicinity.
This must be the reinforcements that Lieutenant Duran warned us about. Captain,
your forces are under attack.
Prepare our newly acquired fleet to battle the intruders.
Good day, Commander. Frequencies open. All crews. reporting.
Your forces are under attack.
Take it slow.
Captain, we are being hailed by the Dominion flagship, NORAD 3.
Well, now, I don't know which militia y'all are from, but I advise you to back down. Now, I'm General Edmund Duke of the Dominion Armada, and in the name of Emperor Mex, I order you to surrender your forces immediately and unconditionally.
Ah, General Duke, I expected your forces to arrive sooner. You should know that we represent not one of your ragtag peasant militias, but the combined might of the United Earth Directorate.
Earth Directorate? You mean to tell me you come all the way out here from Earth?
That is correct, General. We're here to take control over this sector and its occupants for the betterment of mankind.
Over my dead body. I don't care where you're from, son. No one pushes around the Terran Dominion on my watch. All units, fire at will.
Receiving transmission.
UED flagship Alexander, low orbit over the planet Tarsonis. Hey, it's 5 o'clock. It's end time. We're gonna cancel this. We'll be back for more of the Terran campaign next week. But that's it for today. Sorry I had a break, but hey, I got new shiny stuff I want to play with. Can you blame me? Anyways. See you tomorrow for some more WoW. Which I actually haven't been playing for a while.